Conant High School has a very good reputation when it comes to basketball. Both the boys and girls programs have hung multiple championship banners inside Pratt Auditorium. Mariah Chamberlain helped lead the girls to their most recent title last year.
It meant a lot because we came so close my sophomore year, and I've just been working really hard, and as a team we worked really hard last year, and a lot of people doubted us, and it was just great to come back and be able to like get the title and just, you know, prove people wrong.
The senior center is considered one of the top players in Division III and the state. She averages about 15 points per game and recorded 12 blocks in a game last week.
We have like a really good basketball like town and atmosphere, and it's just a lot of fun and a lot of good teammates, and it's a great atmosphere, yeah.
Mariah also plays field hockey. In fact, she was a three-year captain for the Conant field hockey team and a two-year captain in basketball.
I like to think that I'm a good captain and that like my teammates look up to me, so I really think about that role like personally and know that like my actions affect theirs, and I try and be like the best leader I can.
Off the court, Mariah is ranked fifth in her senior class. She's the student council president, vice president of her class, the secretary of the school's National Honor Society, and an avid volunteer in the Jaffrey community. She plans to play basketball in college while studying to be a nurse. Mariah Chamberlain is this week's hometown hero.